lovely. And the gold winner, Kerry Lewis Stevenson.